are the items I'm gonna be using in my hair today. The Cream of Nature Argan Oil, Twist and Curly Hair Pudding, and I'm also gonna be using the Coconut Oil Daily Hydration Finishing Oil Serum. And then I'm gonna be using the crochet needle, which is right here, to do my hair. And I'm gonna be using a tail comb, which looks like this, and a wide teeth comb to basically comb out my nappy hair. So, and then I'll be using the Passion Twist one pack to basically do my crochet braiding. So this is the first time I'm gonna be using this pack, so we'll see how it looks. Okay.
Happy Sunday, this is Snow Girl here. Today I'm gonna be doing my hair for the second time. I did it the other day. I did it January 25th, I think it was. And I did it the first time for myself, crochet braiding. So today I'm gonna be doing a different type of crochet braiding. And I got up early this morning, because I usually wake up early. So I got up early this morning, washed my hair, my fro, and I'm gonna be doing it. So I'm just showing you before. This is how my hair looks after getting it washed. I literally just washed it. I just came out the shower and I literally just washed my hair. So this is all it. So before I start doing it, I'm gonna put in a few products in my hair to soften it as well as moisturize it, because for you to have any form of protective style in your hair for a long period of time, you need to make sure that you moisturize it. Keep it moisturized underneath all of that hair that you're gonna be putting on it. So I'm gonna show you a few products that I generally use. I use the, I'm not sure if you can see this, I use the coconut oil, I use the coconut oil daily hydrating serum. I don't remember where I bought this. I think I bought it, I'm not sure if it's Target or, but I bought it at a store. And I'm gonna also use the Cream of Nature Argan Oil. So these are two products that I generally use in my hair. I use this. I know it's a pudding and it says curl, twist and curl, but I actually use it to moisturize my natural hair all the time once I wash it. So I'm gonna be using these two, and then afterwards I'm gonna cane run my hair and then I put in the crochet. So just wait around. Thank you. start doing the crochet braiding now. As I said, I bought the hair that I bought to put in there is called this Passion Twist hair, and I bought it at the beauty supply store on Flatbush. It's pretty reasonable, $21 for it, and we're gonna see how this bad boy looks on me now.
Thank you.
this is the progress of my hair so far, and this is just one with just one layer of the three layers in the one pack, and this is it. And I also figured out a way to make it a lot easier. So instead of looping it through here, what I do is put the crochet needle, loop it through this, then close it, and then pull it through, because I was having difficulty earlier. And then after I pull it through, you just tie it, and as I said, you create a knot and you seal it. Alright, so that's how it looks. Kind of looks okay so far. The color, you know, I guess it kind of fits me or suits me, so we'll see. This is how my hair looks after I've basically put in all three layers in the pack. And this is one pack, and definitely the one pack does do your hair. I haven't done anything to it, I haven't clipped it. The only thing I did was add some coconut oil to the top of my hair, and I also added a center part because I like center part. So, and this is how it looks here. You have different parts here. Different parts. I add a little bit of jam, edge control rather, to tame down my edges, and this is how it looks. So if you want to try it, you can definitely go and try this to get this hair, or you don't necessarily have to get this one, but you could try and get at least one that is similar to it. As I said, this didn't cost me, like, it didn't break a buck, so I'm happy with it. As you can see, in overall it took me maybe about 45 minutes to get everything done. I didn't stop to do anything, I just did my hair straight. So that's not bad. It's much quicker than going to the hairdresser too, I must say. So this is how it looks. My crochet braid, and this is the length. It's not too long. I usually don't wear short hair, but I guess this one is fine. So this is it. Also, happy Women's Day to all the beautiful ladies. Keep yourself looking right. You don't have to, you know, make sure that you spend a little time pampering yourself, doing either your nails. I'm gonna do my nails afterwards, but do your nails, your hair, your makeup, whatever, but just do something nice for yourself. Have a great one. Happy Sunday.